A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that dial-up used to take a while. And I knew that if I had my chance, that I can make that baby dance. And you've got mail would still make me smile.
You've got mail.
My first BlackBerry thumbs did quiver, and Pointcast Network news delivered. Daily CDs on the doorstep helped us all get on the net. Parents forwarded email lies, causing the website Snopes to rise. But something touched me deep inside the day my buddy died. So bye-bye, Mr. AOL guy. Web traffic was getting heavy before Aaron Levy could drive. And good old eToys crashed and blew up and died. And I miss the dude you get in the Dell guy. I miss the dude you get in the Dell guy. Did you find chat room love? And do you have faith in jobs above? If the standard tells you so, do you believe in Reddit trolls? Check out the music MP3s I stole. And can you tell me why Earthlink is so slow? Well, I know that Mark Andreessen did something before investing. Zappos delivered happiness and shoes. And we were all pedal picked views. Woo! Was a lonely.com looking for a buck with a web location and some bubble luck. This was all way before Zuck, the day my buddy died. I started singing bye-bye, Mr. AOL guy. Web traffic was getting heavy for Aaron Levy could drive. That dial of noise made me feel so alive. Singing wishcosmo.com was still live. I wish cosmo.com was still live. Now for many years we've been on our own, and I still miss my razor flip phone. But that song now history. When the Friendster guy was the king of the scene, before Mark Cuban owned his own team, free stuff that came from lots of VCs. Oh, and while the NASDAQ was going down, the pet stores, they were starting to drown. Gloom and doom as money burned, now profits were returned. While Larry bought his next big yacht, the mindset became pretty dark. And we drank Zimas in the park the day my buddy died. We were singing bye-bye, Mr. AOL guy. When traffic was getting heavy for Aaron Levy could drive. And good old eToys crashed and blew up and died. I'm surprised that AOL was still alive. I'm surprised that AOL is still alive.